We Mafia, we're in line, stand in line for the fried bubblegum.
Crazy fried food.
Crazy fried things. Erie County Fair 2018. Marky V psyched. Yeah, Marky V, Adam V, I'm Johnny V. Waiting in line. Check back when we get it. Good facilities here. Very clean.
Get the fried oil.
Great facilities. Cooking it up right there. Hitting in work. Glass is filthy, but.
This kid, he's never been out of his basement, so. Johnny's finally out of the basement. Get him out once a year for the fair.
Boys, waiting in line. Waiting in line. Beautiful vibes here.
Let's go,
nice Pepsi machine.
County, Hamburg, New York.
Shot in the old One Plus. Ducking. That's a good citizen right there. Good citizen. It's again, crazy fried things. Waiting in line here. See how long the bad boy takes. Hi, boys. It's ready. Let's show this bad boy up fresh. Took about 6 minutes, I'd say.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Alright, here they are. A little bit smaller than I expected.
Let's take the first plate.
Alright, MV's gonna go in first here. How does that taste? Is that fresh or what? Alright, well, let's be going for the bite. Strong aroma, I got the double bubble there.
Oh, yeah.
Strong
aroma. Cut one open.
Let's go in.
Cut one open. Okay, cut one open.
Ooh, look at that inside. That's real gum right there, boys. Real gum.
Hell yeah. Johnny Vu. How's that, buddy? What are you gonna give it? 4 out of 5 or what? I'm giving that. I'll give it 4 out of 5.
It's not very chewy, it's not like actual
stand
gum.
Stand back a little bit, alright? There you go.
It tastes pretty good. It's not like actual gum, it kind of, you know, after you chew it for a little bit, like dissolves.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
It is, pretty good. What are you gonna give it?
10. Well, quick knee score. Say 8.3 out of 10.
Okay. I'll give it 8.7. That was pretty good.
I mean, not gonna fill you up much.
I mean,
but,
yeah, we put a little bit more dough on there. That'd be one.
Yeah, also kind of small too. Don't really give me much.
Well,
but
one piece
not
of
too
gum.
Bad.
How about the pickles?
How about the pickles?
Give me a 3.
I give those about 4. I had those a little earlier. I wish there was a little more dough on those as well.
Yeah, a little more dough.
That's what Ginny V's serving.
Good.
You're on video.
I think that they're a little too thin. Pickles are cut a little too thin.
Oh, okay.
A little thin. And I think they need a little more dough.
That's it. A little double video for you guys.
They had the correct sauce with it because they had to make their own ranch with Frank's hot sauce.
Oh, okay.
So,
what do you think?
Yeah, this place is kind of slack and crisp. You got a little heating in the line there.
Right, got a little heated in. Marky B's getting tainted. We getting this. We out there. We Mafia.
Check
Erie County
there.
Fair. 2018, motherfucker.
Pretty good.
You.